South American countries like Brazil.
Still others came from North American countries like Canada.
They were searching for freedom and a new life.
Through the years, Americans have paid the price for the freedom we enjoy. Freedom isn't free. Many Americans have paid the price for our liberty.
Play.
Baseball. Isn't it great to be an American?
What's more American than cornflakes? The 4th of July and Uncle Sam. What's more American than baseball? I am. What's more American than toothpaste? Rock and roll, peanut butter, toast and jam. What's more American than okay? I am. The Stars and Stripes. George Washington. The Capitol Dome.
Tomato, pizza, pie, give me a ham. What's more American than bingo? I'm.
Us is heritage, second to none. We are a nation, united as one. Our founding fathers gave us a star. And above for our country, we're one in every heart.
Oklahoma.
The states of the Midwest, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Kansas, Minnesota, Iowa, Missouri, Wisconsin, Illinois, Indiana, and Michigan, and Ohio.
The states in the Southeast, Arkansas, Louisiana, Kentucky, Tennessee, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, Florida, West Virginia, North Carolina, and South Carolina. States of the Northeast, Maryland, Delaware, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, New York, Connecticut, Rhode Island, Massachusetts, Vermont, Maine, and of course, New Hampshire.
You'll find beauty and value in each of the 50 states.
Thank you.
fighting for our freedom in the Middle East.
The strength of our nation depends not only on our armed forces, but on each and every one of us. It is our duty as citizens to live peacefully with each other.
July. I brought a Yankee Doodle sweetheart. She's my been around for almost 230 years. It has faced challenges and it has grown, becoming one of the strongest countries in the world.
We have pride in our country for many reasons. Because of our freedom.
Because of our rich history.
Because of the beauty of our country.
But most of all, because it is our home. After all, there's no place like home.
Today. Raise your hand if you filled in for someone else at the last minute. These kids. At what they showed today, teamwork. Excellent job, guys. Very proud. What did I tell you? Was that great? Helpers that were, do we have all of our helpers? Helpers, come forward again. Thank you, give them a lot of Mrs. Della Hunty also spent incredible time and hours. The music, you also realize that these students have learned a great deal about their country, the regions of their country, the military, and we are very proud of all that they've learned, plus following directions, dancing, singing, and standing up in front of almost 400 people. I am very proud. Mrs. DeCoste, who spent many